Yesterday was the anniversary of losing two of our best friends. And the only way we could commemorate that is by writing a song for them. Now, inside of my heart, I believe that there's this small guiding light that they provide for me on a daily basis. And in some strange ways, because my two kids were born today, I feel like Sarah and Laura. Thank you for guiding them here to me.
Sit here.